They don't know what brought us here, all of us here. And they will never know what brought us here. And we have our own way of expressing a pain, of black pain. Can't be told by this man. That's the problem. Well, look, ours is to, partly is to raise awareness. And our intention to come here was to get attention from those who are in power. Because for a long time as young people, we have been suffering in silence and in different corners. Because young people are arrested everywhere. And some of them, we don't even know who's arrested where and who's arrested where. But the purpose of us coming here from different formations is to raise awareness and also to gain attention from government and from the politicians, because they have the power to pronounce on free education. They also have the power to decide whether to continue prosecutions or not. So I would say that we have achieved to get the attention from them. As we have seen, at no post would we have been able to address a Minister of Justice and secretaries of both houses of parliament, because both secretaries of the House of Parliament came out to listen to young people venting their frustration.
They're gonna go there. But that is being done. This must be stopped.
Yeah. Okay,
I told you, you guys can come stand here.
Tunya.
Kuza.
Kuza.
Kuza. Kuza.
Kuza.
Kuza. Kuza.